Welcome back, everyone. Skip Barber at Suzuka, last week of the season. Let's see how it goes. Starting sixth. Strength of field is 1.3k, right about where my I rating is. So let's go, let's see if we can keep it clean.
Hey, good day.
Seems to be a talkative bunch. Guys, if you like the video, please hit that follow button. So the like button. Please hit that subscribe button for future content.
Lawson, no me mates, que vienes detrás. Suerte.
Hay que ir con cuidado, hay que ir con cuidado.
25 Celsius. The air temp is 23 Celsius. Okay, Scott, be ready. Watch for the lights. Go!
And we're off. Shit, missed the gear.
Car left. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Good start.
Not a bad start.
En serio, no estáis, estáis loquísimos, tío.
Pero tío, ¿cómo se me ha tirado ahí? Es que se me ha tirado de una manera, colega.
O sea, no puede ser que la primera curva se me llegue, joder. Yo voy pisando huevos y en peligro igual.
He ran quite wide there.
Van muy locos, van muy locos.
Don't let this guy distract you. Car left. Clear left. Left side.
Shit. Keep it clean, keep it clean, keep it clean.
He's still there. Clear left.
Completely missed my braking zone there.
Still there. Still there. Clear right. On your right. Right side's clear.
Oh! Another flipper! Ah, shit.
Keep it between the lines. Track limits.
Gotta slow down, guys.
Clear right. Right side's clear.
Ah, fucked that up, didn't I? What? How's that slowdown not ended?
Right side. Car right. Still there. Still there. Clear right.
I don't know how that slowdown didn't end.
Well, that was a spectacular mess, that lap.
Right, let's catch these guys in front.
133. Alright.
Bill's got me here.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right. Sixth place. Come on, Scott. Don't let him get away.
Oh, he's got wide. Oh, someone else got off.
I think you got the right idea on this one, kid.
Bit loose into there. Not tired at all. Right, bit of a gap behind, let's concentrate on the guys in front. Chase Bill down now.
Estamos jodidos, el auto.
Sí, Darwin, bro, joder.
See if I can get in that draft.
¿Os la habéis pegado?
Yo he ido detrás del auto al verlo. Cuando se le ha ido en la curva rápida.
Speaking Spanish, no idea what I'm saying.
Pero es que ha volado otro también, tío. Es que desconcentra mucho cuando ves que un coche se sale muchas veces a putas tono por miedo en zona que no se puede y mueres. Perdona, Darwin, tío.
A ti, disculpate, tío, si se te fue, no pasa nada.
Wow, he's tightening that corner really well. A little bit too cautious round spoon.
Okay, Scott, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. That's your fastest lap today.
Okay, I'm gonna go
just on. Done it on 30.34.
So easy to lose it around that corner. Shit!
Track limits, come on.
Yellow flag, watch out. Oh! Oh, it's Eloy's lap car.
Man.
Just cutting too much of that track. Still, long way to go in this race. All it takes is one mistake for the guys in front. Come on, Scott. Too loose into that corner. It was quite fast around here. Need them to fight in front. It was very good for that last section. Those two right-handers, he always picks up a couple of hundredths on me.
New fastest lap for Malta on 30.00.
A bit more aggressive into that last corner. Losing too much time.
Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.28 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.45 off the pace.
Nearly got that slowdown again. I don't think I'm going to catch these boys in front. Kind of not fast enough to keep up with them, but I'm faster than the group behind.
You're fine. Fastest lap for Bell on 29.80.
I mean, they're lapping consistently in the 130s, I'm not. So slow in that last sector.
Scott, track limits, come on. The gap in front has increased, it's now about 6.8.
Nice. Well, it was all hectic at the start, wasn't it? I'm just not great through there at all.
That's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. about track limits.
Bit quicker through there. This is the last sector, I'm just losing so much time.
Fastest lap for Landini on 29.74.
Probably that was in the 130s, yeah, that's better. Bill made a slight mistake in front, 6.5 seconds now.
¿Qué coño pasó, Lazo?
I was getting hot.
That last lap was at 13.53.
What are you doing?
The guy behind has just done a 13.11.
From what that?
Oh, Scott, come on, track limits. The gap in front is now 6.5.
I don't feel comfortable going through that corner. I just feel like I'm either going to go too wide or I'm going to lose the back end of the car. It seems like they're right on top of each other there, so hopefully a bit of fighting.
Seconds.
Yeah, you lost it there. He didn't fight in front. Oh, nice little email popped up. Harry Potter. Thank you. so slow. Yeah, 130.9. Oh! Oh! Oh, it still happened! Oh! They've connected! And anyone knows in Skip Barber, you make any slight of contact, you're fucked. Oh no, Bill's gone. He's disconnected.
Walter is now leading.
Right, concentrate now, Scott. You've got 3 laps left. You are up to P3.
Okay, Scott, just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good, P3.
That's why you always stay in it to the end, guys. You never know what can happen.
It's just been disqualified.
Bit more practice needed for that last corner.
Two laps left, come on, you're looking good for a podium.
Track
limits.
Yeah. No problem.
Car number 3 at the moment in position number 3. Last lap, guys, last lap.
The guy behind is catching. The gap's now 6.7.
Yeah, what am I gonna do there?
Okay, Scott, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. The guy behind has just done a 129.90.
Wow, Craig's putting in the PBs.
I won't attempt to catch you, Steve.
And across the line, P3, up from P6 to P3. That's a podium. Fastest lap on the last lap, 130.1. Not bad, guys, not bad. That's why you should always stick in the race, because you never know what's going to happen in front. Guys start fighting, anything can happen. Absolutely anything can happen, clearly. Graysell. Let's have a look at the results. P6, Thomas, it was too good. A lot of guys lost it. It was chaos. Chaos on that first lap, wasn't there? Let's go back and have a look. Is that a bit of car contact with me? Anything happening here? No. This is it. He loses it. So easy to lose it there. Oh, it's still going. It's still going. I lost track of how many barrel rolls he just made there. Bless him. Oh, that he's fucked. Let's count. Let's see. One, two. Oh. It's going too fast for me to count. I did well to avoid that. I did well. I could see him spinning. I didn't know where to go. I was like, oh. Give myself a pat on the back there. And I gave myself a silly slowdown. But oh well. Oh well. Someone losing into there, that's what I was so afraid of doing. Did that plenty of times in practice. Oh, we lost it behind us. Oh, there's another one there. What's all happening? Oh! What the hell is happening? Just chaos. Oh my god. He's unlucky there. He's come back into the middle of the track. He can't do that. Steve Rubens, very unlucky. You're so unlucky there. You come round that corner into a shitstorm. So unlucky. Did he finish the race? Fair. Fair play. Finish the race. Started 8th and finished 8th. Fair play to him. This guy's just gone long. lose into this corner. Oh, we got... Okay. Rookie mistake. These cars, once they get on the grass as well, it's so difficult to get to stop them. This was quite entertaining. Shocking that is. It's the guys in front. Completely outbroke themselves. Both got damage. His wheel. That was naughty. I mean, Bill, come on, that's not his fault. He's just outbroke himself. It's a mistake. Can't be helped. That's naughty. Very naughty. Well, that was fun. Lots and lots of incidents. I benefited from it because I finished third. Woo! managed to get 6 incidents in the end. Was pushing it in the end. Wow, Darwin got 17. Damn. Well, guys, hope you like that video. If you do, please hit the like button. For future content, please hit that subscribe button. I'll see you all guys again soon. Bye.